The Gate Lord's eye is still charged. Let's head for the gate.
Hey, look at that.
So those are the Taken?
Yeah, those glowing green dudes.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep, that's the Taken.
Are going to do everything they can to keep us out of the Black Garden. I hope this works. This is the Black Garden. It's not on any map of known space and time. I guess we just keep going? They're in some kind of stasis.
How far are you leveling up now?
I don't know, huh? I haven't even barely went over to the half mark for mine. Pretty good where you're at, but... this fucking goddamn thing is not even slow, it's unreal. Whoa, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
What?
I just transported somewhere. I'm already
yeah,
running on that. Yeah,
you transported to the Black Garden. Welcome to the Black Garden.
Okay then.
I'm not that far in front of you.
Can I shoot these things or no?
No, those are statues. Oh, yeah?
Go to sleep.
Oh.
Some kind of not used to having a shotgun.
I was gonna say, I'm not using a shotgun, I'm using a handgun. Automatic.
I'm using a shotty. Oh shit. I just went down the fucking way, I don't know where the hell I'm at. Oh, there you are.
Don't keep
There's
running
something
forward.
Extremely
come up here
dark
right.
down below. I
okay.
think we found the Black Garden's heart.
Don't make the same mistake I did. Just run right off the fucking edge. PS3 when I first did this mission.
What the fuck is that big bastard?
It's called a Cyclops.
Vex here are powering that barrier. Take them out. Barrier's down.
Tell me you gotta stand up there.
Well, I was where you at?
I'm already down long gone. I'm going to where it's telling me to go.
Dead end. The heart is just beyond here. This place is just one big machine. Get me close to the clusters. Yeah.
the other one.
Ah.
Need to break their medical encryption. I did it.
About
let's
dead,
hit the
probably.
Other one.
Called
it's
it.
All starting to make sense. Let's see if it worked.
Soup.
We're just gonna make you soup.
After all we need is permission to enter as the gate opens. Nothing. Or everything.
The fuck? Remote. The fuck is that ugly thing?
That is the heart.
Nothing. I'm playing Destiny with Keith, really. So what, you weirdo?
So, think you can kill a god?
Don't think I have a choice.
See those two statues, right?
Yes.
We have to kill them.
Oh, great. We got to kill all three of them?
Yep. Do you feel that one? We're gonna have to take out his hand, one of these statues. Which one's gonna revive? That just is one of my damn statues.
Okay, sure.
Yep, it's just one right here.
The heart is bringing that statue to life!
Can't shoot it yet.
Now
I'm dead. Just stay alive for 27 seconds.
Is dying. Keep fighting them.
Shut up, honey boo boo.
Honey boo boo! Boo boo kitty fuck.
Hey. No, no.
Pee wee, do we care?
You tell that bitch, I'll be her ass. Yeah, I'm in the top now too.
Ow.
I'm stuck in gooey shit.
I have no idea where the fuck that came from. It's like, oh, snappy gooey shit. And I died. Yet again. This game just don't like me. Fuck the story, motherfucker. Oh, I pissed it off.
Darkness is lifting, and light returns to the traveler. The speaker is calling us home.
Son of a bitch.
What you son bitching about?
I'm just maybe not even 10 seconds away from leveling up, and I can't level up.
Oh. Hey, Ricky.
What?
You know I'm live streaming right now.
You serious?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody just watched me kick those guys' ass. And then everybody saw you get the last kill on that big giant minotaur.
Yeah.
Hey, motherfuckers! This is motherfucker Mike, and we are playing fucking Destiny.
For centuries, we feared the forces of darkness massing against us.
Is this the end of it?
We sought to hide and cower beneath a broken god.
No. Well, if you have the regular version. Yes.
These guardians show us what we are,
well, that's all I got.
What
I
we
got
have
the
always
DLC.
Been, and what we will be again. We are what remains of the light, and we will not be stamped out.
Fuck, I don't care about the stupid story mode, or stupid and shit. I don't care.
Aww. Whether we wanted to or not, we have stepped into a world of monsters. So what's getting taken out to the command? Okay, go to your solar system and see if you got anything else to do.
Hold on, man. I gotta go back to Earth. Cause if I had the DLC, I'd have to do the Dark Above, but I don't got the DLC. And I do not have the House of Wolves, which I wish honestly did.
Okay. You have anything you can do that's showing up?
Well, right now I gotta go back to
the tower.
The tower and shit. And I gotta go do that. We'll see what we got left. We'll see what we got next. I gotta go find something to eat here in a minute.
You go ahead and go find something to eat here in a minute.
I will.
You stepped in the middle of food. We can step into the world of the Cabal of Mars. So let's get it taken up by time. Cabal's Tower. He was an Imperial flagship in Robocon. Hello, you are. We have one of you already.
I suspected you'd choose that one.
Kill. Well, I got some things I gotta go check out. I got a helmet.
Yeah. Well, when you get blue and purple armor pieces, you can use motes of light that is a brilliant spark of the Traveler's light. It can be consumed to apply experience to your equipped gear. The heck are you doing?
I gotta go to the... somewhere. It's... I gotta go to this place over here. I gotta
go to the Traveler.
Yeah.
Thank God he has left.
Yeah, no shit. I should just water and food in a minute.
Your return. Your return
and spot. And you also can get some your ghosts and stuff from him too.
Yeah. You don't have none right now. Yeah, he is fresh out of marijuana.
A powerful tool. Your actions give me hope.
The dreadnought still floats above Saturn. I don't have no legendary marks, or my shit is not level 3, so I can't get that. What's up, man? How you been? How you doing? Say what?
Watch the darkness.
No, I don't, man. The only time I got Destiny right now. I mean, I got other games too, but. Who? Nah, I don't know.
See if you can get down here.
I really gotta make this fucking goddamn party private. No? Why? No? I didn't do nothing. There we go.
Did you make it private?
Yep. Universal remote, red death, multi-tool. Let's see here. Oh, okay, yes. Year 2. The fourth
Kel Horseman. Rising.
effective. The Last Road. I just got that one. Hawk Moon. I got that one for a year too. Two more random bullets in the magazine deal considerable bonus damage. One random bullet in the magazine causes considerable bonus damage. So that's three fucking bullets you can have in your magazine. Okay. Rain, firepower go, I want to see this here. Stability goes up, so does really.
Holy shit!
What?
God damn, I didn't know that stretch rifle was 110 damage. God damn!
Yeah, and you can also infuse it to make it stronger.
How the hell do you do that?
Well, are you looking at it right now?
Yes, I am.
Is there a little thing along the side that tells. I'll show you. Like, does it say, like, has, like, a circle that's, you know, that tells you what damage it does, and does it have, like, two or three more circles?
No, it just says the damage, and that's 110 damage, or attack, that's it. And it says, like, upgrade and shit like that.
Yeah, right below, it should say that it does kinetic damage. Right below the kinetic damage, it should say, like, upgrade or something like that. If you have the materials, you can upgrade it, and it'll do about 190 or something like that.
Let's see. It says, here's what it says. It says, missing a shot and the chance to return ammo direct to the magazine. This weapon can be fired or full automatic mode, and it has the upgrade.
Yeah,
but
that's...
just shows...
Yeah, the upgrade is what I'm talking about.
Oh. Yeah, I got the upgrade, it's just... doesn't have... it just has, like, with the grammar and shit, I can't do anything about it.
What does it need?
Well... it has the full auto, and it says the weapon can be... the weapon can be fired in full auto mode. I have the stuff for it. I just can't upgrade it.
Why can't you upgrade it?
It won't upgrade. It's got to be the blue, and it's got to be fully upgraded, and I can't upgrade it yet. Yeah, it's not letting me do anything. It says it's locked.
Well, then use it and upgrade it. U2 class items. Okay, I got everything for the gauntlets for U2. Don't have all the helmets for U2. Have all the chest pieces for U2. Have all the helmets for U1. I just need the fucking class items here. The armband.
I'll be right back, give them much. Go find something real quick.
Alright.
Tim's going places.
Taken have crawled beneath the skin. Spare parts. Leaking. Oh dear.
What the hell are you doing right now, Keith?
What do you think I'm doing?
Oh. Wait for me?
Yeah.
Oops. This dick. Let's see here. Wow, this is gonna be fucking great. I just read up online by summer of this year, fucking Xbox and PlayStation are gonna fucking cross-brand servers. So we'll be playing with fucking Xbox users. That's gonna be fucking grand.
Flash. Hi, I'm the Flag Barrel.
Palpatine.
Keith the Flag Barrel, yay!
Stick together, team.
Team voice challenge, now a little.
Oh shit!
What happened? You died?
Well, no shit, I died right here. It's Crucible.
Sorry?
Oh, crap. Oh, fuck. Aha, I got you, bitch. He's about to kill her with his grenade. Ah, got it. You can't fuck with me.
We sat off that door.
Bullshit! Okay, what am I playing with? What level are these guys? Oh, they're all your level.
They're all my level.
Yeah.
Gained the lead.
There's some 34s now.
Oh, there's a couple 34s, a couple 40s, you know.
Nah, I'm just talking about you guys on their, on your team. That's at like level 15.
Lost the lead.
Don't get to do that shit, Batman. We lost the fucking douche. That rainstorm didn't last very long, now did it, Keith?
Falling behind. Gained the lead. Double kill. Yes! Three down!
I'm getting my most epic match ever on fucking livestream right now.
Seriously?
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Before I do anything, I'm gonna pop a fucking 3 points if I can get a rail.
Holy shit! Dude, that was awesome! I just killed this motherfucker. He died right as I killed him, so we both died at the exact same time.
That's cool.
So what do you mean pop coins and get a rare? How do you do that?
You can only do it if you have the expand. Well, you can only do it if you're a level 20 or higher, Vic.
Oh, okay. I'm getting there. Level 16.
Yeah. Sorry, dude. I can't play with you.
Oh, Josh invited us to play Destiny. Whoops, shooting the other teammate, my bad.
You bastard!
Heavy ammo on the way.
Keep gun down, gold
available.
Croon.
What?
It says you gun down gold something.
Oh, yeah.
I watched it, it says Ebony 09 is gunned down, such and such. It's like, holy shit. Yeah, I don't care about the fucking teammate. Whatchamacall, I don't care.
Like, the whole entire enemy team was right the fuck there. Couldn't do shit.
You got fucked.
Yep.
Here you go, bitches. He's right in the fucking goddamn front. Jesus Christ, and we are winning. It's fucking nowhere within us.
Well, I'm the leader on our team, but I'm not winning it.
Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Killed you, bitch.
Spawn killing me, you little bitch. Didn't work out, did it?
They tried spawn killing you?
Yeah, they fucking did. Cause I'm wrecking their shit.
Shot out of the sky.
Nearly lost.
We're gonna come close, but we're not. I don't think we're gonna win this one.
Fucking spawn when I sit, click the damn button. Fucking hate that. You can respawn in 10 seconds, so press this button to spawn now. I want to respawn it now. And it doesn't fucking work.
Stand tall, Guardian. This battle is
got
lost,
an exotic.
But there will be others.
Now let's see what the fuck I get.
I probably didn't get nothing. Oh shit! I got a level 16 fucking pair of boots!
2 motes of light, I'll take it.
Well? Let's put my new helmet.
You can go back if you want, Rick.
Alright. So, if it'll let me, I don't know if it'll let me or not.
Yeah, well, when it pops up, just hit circle.
Okay.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hey, Josh.
What's up, Josh?
What's up, Keith? What's going on, guys?
Nothing much. Just helping him out on Destiny.
Oh, okay. All right.
You want to join us?
I'm playing Iron Banner right now, but yeah, I'll join.
He only has year one.
Yeah, I don't have no DLC. I wish I had the DLC, but I don't.
I thought Iron Banner was year one.
Well, hey Ricky, see if you can do Iron Banner. It's the green one over to the left.
Let me see. Green one over to the left.
Wait, are you guys in the same house?
No. Is it called Vanguard?
No, it should say on the bottom. If you go to like your map.
Oh, bottom, that's right. He don't have it. He don't have Taken King. That's why.
Yep.
I
wish I did, guys.
I
wish I did, because I'd be playing the shit out of Taken King with you guys, but I don't have it.
All he can do is just the Vanguard strikes or the regular.
Can he do the 41s?
No, he can't.
Huh?
No, he can't.
So he can only do like the basic shit.
Yeah, that's all he can do.
Oh god.
Yeah.
Well, that doesn't really help me out much. Looking again. I'm just trying to rank up here in Iron Banner. Dude, I've been fucking wrecking shit in Iron Banner all day. Like from this morning, I took a break to go to my friend's house. I got back on, and that's just started up.
Nice.
Yeah. I leveled up my Titan. I think he's 307 now. Got two nice pieces of equipment on him. I got some good stuff here and there. I'm not too happy. I wish I could have gotten more. But Iron Banner is just not dropping stuff for me like Nick said he would. But I did pull out 150 strange coins for the week. And Xur comes tonight. So, happy about that.
Well, technically not tonight. It's more like the morning.
Yeah, isn't like 2 in the morning?
It'll probably be about, well, maybe about 3 o'clock in the morning when he'll show up.
It's fine, man. Don't worry about it. I got the coins. I don't really care. You better have some good shit this week. That's all I'm going to say. So what have you been up to, man?
Well, just been hanging out with a friend, and then after I hanged out with him, I got on here, was helping him out with his story mode, and after he completed his story, we went and did a Crucible match, and I totally wrecked shit.
Nice, nice.
23 kills, and
damn, man. You go.
I was the leader on our team for that one.
Nice, dude. Yeah, like, okay, so you know how Nick said, like, light level affects Iron Banner like, a lot?
Yeah, and it don't.
It don't or it does? What'd you say, Keith? It does or it doesn't?
It depends.
Okay. Well, depending whether it is or isn't, for a 305 hunter to be leading most of his teams, that's a little pathetic. I'm just going to put that out there.
Like, yeah.
I'm using a 308 auto rifle.
Yeah, and also you want to hear what's kind of bullshit with Nick's theory about, oh, you have to be a certain level to do something, or else you're just gonna get your shit wrecked.
Yes. I didn't know Nick was bullshit.
Like, Nick kept saying that, you know, like, in order to do, like, the raid and stuff like that, you gotta be at least, like, 320 or something like that, you know? Or something like that, so you won't get your shit wrecked too much and stuff. Well, me and my friend prove that wrong, because me and him went in with low level shit and we totally wrecked everything. And we was well below the light level that it recommended.
Huh.
You gotta be 220, you gotta be 290 to do this, or you gotta be 320 to do this. Me and my friend, we wasn't even at 290 yet. We were still like 2 something. We went in and we still whacked shit.
Damn.
So that's the reason why me and Nick always have an argument about, oh, well, you gotta be a certain this certain level and this certain level. And I'm like, no, you don't. You can go in there and not have that, not be that level, and go in there and still wreck shit. It's been done before. I've done it.
So are you and Nick friends, or is like they're like?
Oh no, we're totally friends. Just that me and him have a dispute about you gotta be a certain level to do something on this game when technically you don't.
Oh God. Those debates are always fun. That's why I try to stay out of them.
Yeah, it'd be a 320 to do a weekly Nightfall. I wasn't even a 320, and I was doing Nightfalls like a boss.
Yeah, dude, I have no idea.
I was still like 2 something. Back on the PS3 when I played with my friend, I was like a 2 something. And the Taken King came out, and I was about a 218 or 219, and I was doing Nightfalls when it recommended you to be a 320, and I just wrecked shit. I mean, not 320, but the cap before the, yeah.
Huh. Yeah, see, that's why I don't get into those disputes. Because of that reason, like, I don't feel like getting in an argument about it. Like, if I know something, I'm gonna prove myself that. Like, I'm not gonna argue about it.
Yeah, we already proved that. Me and you did when we played with Nick on that one.
Which one? Oh, the Nightfall?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we helped him out a lot, too. It's just like this big circle, honestly. Like, you kind of just help everybody out, no matter what, so. I don't know. Like them or not, I'm just trying to play the game, rank up, have fun.
The Nexus.
I got my baby girl on FaceTime falling asleep over here. I got some cookies, some water, and I'm ready to stay up tonight and play.
Oh, you got to do water?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, water's good for you.
What now, buddy? What?
Oh, yeah, that's right. I don't have my black spindle on. I got my Zen Meteor, which I pissed Nick off by grabbing, which was totally... I pulled from a Crucible match when I put my 3 of coins on.
Damn.
Grants explosive kills, rapid kills, every
I want to say something. And yes. I don't want this to relate to me. I kind of want to keep it between me and you.
Yes.
You ever notice that he can dish out burns and getting, like, salty with other people really easily?
Yeah.
But, like, when you kind of get at him, he gets really upset about it really quick.
Uh-huh.
Like, I'm sorry. It bothers me sometimes, and I just have to keep my mouth shut because I don't want to, like, piss Nick off, because Nick's a good friend. But, like, when he dishes them out. But when I dish them out, he just can't take
them. Yeah, I know.
Because when, you know that game, I forget what it's called, but, it's like all the animes put into one.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about. I can't remember what
you're talking about. Yeah, well, anyway, we were playing it. Nick was whipping my ass, right? And he was rubbing it in my face. And then I started getting better that night. And I started beating his ass, and he couldn't win. He's like, oh, dude, what the fuck? I was like, haha, let's see who looks like who's losing now, little bitch. And he got mad. Like, he started crying about it, dude. He like, got offline, deleted me off his friends list. I was like, wow, Nick, really? You can dish it out, but you can't take it?
Like, oh, yeah.
Like, I wasn't trying to be an asshole. I was just like, all right, well, if you can do it, why not?
Exactly.
That's kind of why I get along with you better, Keith, because at least you can hash it out and take it.
Yeah, God, that's, you know, true. I mean?
Yeah.
Oh, me, I'm telling you now, Josh, me and Keith used to go back and forth dishing each other like a motherfucker. Back in the day, dude.
Back in the day? Hell, what are you talking
about?
Still
doing
now. Hey, listen here, Twinkle Toes, what the hell are you talking about back in the day?
Oh, fuck you, you dirty dick-looking faggot.
Okay, Twinkle
Toes.
Listen,
we got a woolly mammoth and we got a skinny twig wobbler. I get it.
I don't slap my face and call me Twinkle Toes.
Oh, fuck you, okay? Fuck you, fucking fat fucker. There's a story behind that, you fucking dickhead.
Bex now flood the garden.
What's the story? I have to hear.
We must find
Back when Zombieland came out, right?
Uh-huh.
I wanted to see it. My dad and my cousin Mike was hitting this sidewalk thing to break it up so we have more space for cars. No problem. He says, you want to go? I'm like, yeah. He says, fine, you call somebody, but you better make sure you help us out before you leave when they're on their way. So I called my cousin Dustin, and his dad and him came and picked me up. Before that, I had to help my dad break up
concrete,
which, no problem. Here's the kicker to that. I forgot that it was a metal. They actually put the fucking thing that broke it down actual metal together.
Okay.
I'm hitting it. I'm hitting. I hit that motherfucker one last time and it vibrated. That's like, fuck me sideways. Call me Twinkle Toes. And my dad and my cousin just looked at me like, you fucking kidding me right now? And I started laughing. Everybody started calling me Twinkle Toes since then.
Exactly.
All right. That's what I'm telling you.
Hi, Bubble Fucker.
Hi, Triple Toes.
What's Bubble Fucker?
Bubba Fucker.
What does that mean?
Hey, shut up. I don't want anyone to know about my secret.
Now I got it.
Have you ever heard the saying, if you go to prison, you get fucked by Bubba?
Oh, yeah, the big black dude.
Yeah, Bubba Fucker.
Oh, lovely.
Hey, it's not my fault that I like that thing that hot.
Keith, I didn't know you liked your back door open.
Yeah, I did once. It was an experiment.
Hey, Keith, it's like off from fucking Neighbors 2. The black guy. You know, you have to suck dick to see it, to know if you don't like sucking dick.
Yeah, exactly.
That was one funny fucking move, dude. I laughed my ass off.
Suck dick, you know, if you don't like to suck dick.
Exactly.
Exact words he said, dude. It was fucked up. I'm like, what the fuck? I
really?
Just lost it. I died. Nah, don't worry about me.
Pull your shit together.
I don't want to put my shit together. My shit not good enough.
You don't want to put shit together, dude. Your hands are just stuck.
I do it all the time, and my hands don't stink.
Because you're used to the goddamn smell, dude.
No, it's
caught
a lot of
soap.
Whoa, and a lot of water.
What the fuck is that thing?
Ow, that
ow,
would be called a hydra.
Nah, they don't like me.
Well, it's not supposed to like you, it's supposed to kill
you. Yeah, like I said, it's like you.
Oh, bitch, dude.
I'll bring that game over probably a little bit later on tonight, so you can have it and play it. Or let me friends that so you can borrow it and play it.
Yeah.
I played a little bit of it, it wasn't that bad. I mean, I could beat 4 games for $20 at GameStop, I think.
What game is it?
Watch Dogs.
Oh, no, that's a good game. They got a bunch of good reviews.
We'll see. I went to GameStop yesterday and I decided to check out some of the games they had for had up there. I figured, yeah. Hey, why not try to get Doom? Guardian
tower. That
didn't work.
The new one.
Yeah. I didn't have enough money for it, so I'm like, you know what, just put it on the card. And then she showed me this thing at GameStop about, you know, my old lady messed with her. But, it was 4 for $20, and they had a list of the games on there. Destiny was one of the games. So I got Destiny, Thief, Watch Dogs, and Metal Gear Solid 5, Ground Zero. So that was a 4 game. I mean, you can't beat 4 games for $20.
No, you can't. Destiny alone's a $40 game.
Nope, not anymore. Not the original.
Oh,
well,
original's like $20 now.
Okay, the original? Yes, the original that you made. Not the other
that's
one.
That's the one
that
I can get. Yeah, the Taken King. I was trying my hardest. Pre-owned brand new is actually $40. Or no, $30 or $40, one of the two. I can't remember which. And I was trying my hardest to come up with the money to get the Taken King. I'm like, oh, yeah, I can get Taken King with it.
Here's my advice to you. Unless you plan on playing Destiny constantly, like every day, and you actually play the DLC a lot, then I recommend you getting it. But I got the DLC, and I didn't play it for a good month or two after the DLC came out. I got really behind, so like, don't make that mistake. Because I had to jump on this just recently and grind the shit out of this game to even get to the level I'm not even close to.
What's the max level?
335.
What's the max level for just the regular edition?
For
the same thing.
The regular edition, you can only go to 30.
30?
Yeah,
and then
go to level 30, but light level 335.
Okay, the regular, you can only go to level 30. And when you get the darkness below and House of Wolves, you go up to 334.
34,
man. And then you get to take the game, go to the
well, see, because a friend of mine is thinking about getting me like $40 card for the PlayStation. And I was thinking about taking the King so I can have it. So if, you know, you guys say, hey, you want to play with us, I can actually hop on and say, hey, I can play Taken King with you guys and not fucking worry about it. You know what I mean? Because I want to actually play with you guys on the Taken King, but I don't got it. That's the problem.
Yeah,
well, there's going to be a lot of shit that you don't understand and you will die a lot.
That's fine. I don't care.
Yeah,
you know, I got 2 people that actually know how to play the fucking game, so...
Who's the 2 guys? I know one's
you
and the other one.
Josh, if Josh ever wants to play and shit.
I was gonna say, yeah, don't play with Nick.
What, he's a crybaby at it?
Not that he's a crybaby. He's more of a... what's the word I'm looking
for? He'll leave me behind and shit.
No, he'll help you out.
Yeah, he won't necessarily leave you behind. It's just... Nick's a very, like, stern player when it comes to level caps.
Oh, he don't want to play nobody under his level.
It's not that. He likes to help out, but unless you're, like, the level for the event, he won't play.
Yeah, let's say the event has to be, you have to be a level 320, and you have to be a level 41. If you're another level 41 and have the light level 320, he won't help
you. What the fuck, dude?
He's not a douche player. I mean, I understand where he's coming from. He's just really stern. I mean, it's kind of annoying.
That's the reason why I had that dispute with him, like I was talking about. That you don't have to be that specific light level to do it.
Even though you'll die a lot, you don't have to have it.
Yeah, you may die a lot, yeah, that's fine, but you'll get good shit out of it when you do complete it. Yeah, you may be relying on the other person to pick you up more often, but hey, you will get good shit when the thing comes and the mission's over.
The pretty much what you're saying is, if I get it and I need help, you guys will help me no matter what. But if I ask Nick and I'm a lower level than Nick and it's, you gotta be at this certain level, he won't help at all.
Okay, let's say you get the Taken King, and you're doing the Taken King, and you are a you're about a 219.
Uh-huh.
And the event requires you to be a 290. He won't do it.
Fuck that.
He won't do it. He'll help you get up to the part where you're a 290 to do the event, but he won't do it right off the bat. Yeah, he won't do the
event. He won't help you with the event. Well, that's fucked up.
But he will help you get your light level up to the point so you can do it. That's more than I can say for all that other one.
He can be, but I mean, Nick's a good guy.
He is. It's more than I can say for the other one that has problems.
Who?
Who's that?
Remember you and you and Nishan?
Who?
You know that guy that I was telling you about, Nishan, that I used to play with? Well, I still kind of do, but yeah. Me and Josh here were playing one day. He joined the party. We were all talking, and he was sitting
there. Was it the time I joined and he got pissy and left?
No, it was way after.
Okay, who was the person that got pissed and left?
It was Nick. I mean, it was Nishan, but at the time, before you joined, what happened was, he was doing something, or yelling, or doing something, and he was basically raging, or doing something, and, Josh told him to shut up, you know? It's too early in the morning to hear that shit. Because it was like 10 o'clock in the morning, and he's like, dude, shut up, you know, it's too early in the morning to hear anything. And, yeah, Sean just going on.
He got in my face about it, basically. He's like, you want to tell me to shut the fuck up, you just fucking piece of shit. He called me a cracker. But then I called him a dirty, broke-back nigger on welfare, and he didn't like that very much.
Yeah, he sat there and he was calling crackers, you know, and stuff like that, you know. Typical black guy.
Even you, kid.
No, Josh. Just Josh and I. But, you know, being a typical black person, you know, calling white people, crackers. But yet, when you fire back with the N-word,
he gets pissed.
Exactly.
To me, I wouldn't play with LaShawn because of the way he acts, like, oh, you're a fucking crack. What? You're a broke back nigger, dude. Why don't you shut your fucking mouth? You don't like it? Don't fucking play with me. Don't talk to me, dude. I'm not here to fucking impress you.
And then I told him, I was like, why are you still arguing with me? And they lost his conviction. Please, they consider the work I told them. Nick was like, alright guys, he was sitting down. And Nick was kind of just staying out of it. Like, he was trying to break it up. I understand. But like, Nishan kept firing, and I just kept passing. And Nishan just kept going on about it. So I was like, alright, fine. And that's when I started swinging. And he just kept pissed. And then he muted me. And he did. Which was kind of funny.
It was, okay, I see where this is going, because it's just like when me and Keith was playing on the Xbox, and this dude was calling Keith a faggot, and Keith says, oh yes I am, thank boy, you wanna fuck?
Yeah, he got pissed and backed out.
Oh my god. It was here's the thing, we were in a thing called on WWE 13, I think, wasn't it, Keith? 12 or 13, I can't remember which WWE
it was 11.
Was it 11?
Yeah, it was 11 because I didn't get 12 until that following year, and I only had a four.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, that's right. Yeah. You know, anyways, we were in a group called XEIWX, and it was a wrestling group, right? We had to go on every fucking day. When they hit us up, we had to get on. We had to get on. We had to get on. It's like, guys, we have other shit to do. We can't just drop the word and nowhere and go. Oh, come do this. For instance, me and Keith wanted to play Midnight Club together. We both had it. They hit us up one day and said, hey, you need to get online.
Oh, fuck.
I died too, Keith. That's okay. And he says, you guys need to get online and get on this game because we need to do this. I'm like, I'm sorry, but I'm not going to just hop on whenever the fuck you need me to. I got shit to do. I want to play another game besides this game. Let us do what we're going to do. And he goes, you know what? You're going to be a fucking dick. You just leave the fucking room. I'm like, okay, I'm out. See ya. And Keith told him, you know what? Ricky leaves. I leave. I'm not going to deal with your attitude, dude. And then they start calling Keith a fucking big fat piece of shit. He's a cracker. He's a fucking faggot. Keith says, well, thank you. I'm no McQueer. You want me to suck your dick? And the dude just shut up. And Keith says, don't like it, huh, dummy?
This ain't, you want me to suck your dick? No homo. And he sat there and he's like, okay, that's just gay. And he backs out. Kind of like that one gay,
I know what you're talking about, Keith.
Yeah, the Austin always listens to. Yeah.
You mean, what? I don't think it's Blast and 60.
First person solo.
Yeah, I caught myself in a corner. But anyways, continue, Keith.
Yeah, that's what I did. Boy, he sat there and after he got pissed, he said something, he left, then got back into the party, said some more shit, and said, dude, when are you gonna take me up on my offer? I'm gonna get say, you don't have to be good.
Just let me suck your dick. And then Keith went on about it, and on. Keith so pissed off, he left the fucking room. He quit talking to me and Keith. He deleted us from his friends list and took us off XCIWX. And we were just fine with it. We were fine on leaving anyways. Then, we decided to get on Midnight Club one day before our Xboxes started taking shits on us. And no longer as we get on, that dude that we're telling you about hopped on the fucking game. And he says, oh look, God don't like me sucking his dick, he's on the game.
And everybody that was playing at the time in the chat room was like, what? You sucked his dick and stuff like that? It's like, oh yeah, it was really good, you know? Tell him about it, why don't you tell him about the fun time we had? That never happened! And he started pissing off and the other guy was like, wow, you're fucking gay. And it's like, that never happened, he's lying. Well, I have a girlfriend, I said, kind of like, fired back.
And then he left us alone. For the rest of the time we were on Xbox after that, he would not talk to us. Every time we hop on Midnight Club, he would not speak to us. He would not do anything, dude. It pissed him off that fucking bad.
Oh! Yeah, hey, wait. Come
here. Where the fuck is that?
It's right there.
Ow. But, man, I start fucking rolling with that party. I'm like, goddamn, Jesus. Dude wanted to fucking call me a fat piece of shit. No good, worthless fuck. I'm gonna go run step over his ass.
Guardian,
I died. Don't even think about coming to revive me, Keith. There's no point in coming to revive me.
Yeah, I know that, dude.
But it was funny, though. I'll tell you now, Josh, if you were on Xbox at the time that we were, and you would have heard it, oh my god, you'd be fucking rolling. It was just priceless. Then we decided to, you know, be nice, get on WWE 11, you know, just to fuck around, me and him do some matches and shit, and joking around. And we come across our former group. My mom, he says, I'm a fucking boy. We got into a match with him, it was a tag team match. And the dude goes, Jesus, how you doing, big boy? Did you like that last night? He goes, I didn't fuck you. He goes, no, but I fucked you in your butt last night. Oh my god, he got so pissed. His girlfriend hopped on. She did not fuck him in the ass. I'm like, oh yeah, I did. Remember? He was fucking you in the ass, and I was fucking him in the ass. You got heated like a motherfucker.
Guardian down.
I died. I tried shooting him with my fucking shit and it didn't work. Oh shit, I walked right behind you.
The fuck was that?
Rags.
What did you do?
He's hurt. Nothing. I'm in the bedroom. Dogs start barking and... Yeah. He's been hurting, man. I don't know what it is.
Guardian down.
Now.
Shit!
We are really getting fucked.
Well, it's not. All these fucking robots. Oh my god. That fucking sucked.
What did I just come in? I have no idea what I just placed in Iron Banner. Sorry, guys. I'm kind of like zoning halfway through your story because I got really into the game.
Yeah. Oh, man. I hate that fucking part of the goddamn strike. Hurts. Holy balls.
Sorry about that, guys. I'm back. It was Dusty, Keith.
Oh.
I just had to see if the fuck was here. Are you farther
in,
or?
Yeah, you can get your butt up here now.
Okay.
I cleared out the pathway for it.
You cleared everybody out?
Yes, I did. I'm
you're special?
The boss.
Already? Where? Fuck the. Oh, okay. Turned on that old Xbox, huh, Keith?
Yep.
Shit, not bad. So Keith, I ended up picking up the plan for you.
Oh, nice.
And you picked up what?
The plan C. Is it an exotic arcane rifle?
It's a yellow gun that you can get when you're from 20 or... Yeah. When you're the highest level...
Okay, so
well, when you get to the highest level that you can go, you'll start getting these engrams that are yellow, called exotics. You can turn them in, and after when you turn it in, you get an exotic weapon, like... The sniper rifle that I have right now is called the Zen Meteor, and it's an exotic sniper rifle.
Okay.
It does explosive damage.
It does explosive damage.
It's so okay.
Whoa! I was not planning for that to happen.
The Nexus.
What's in the sound?
Oh, so it's just the first one that I clicked?
Yeah, it was the Nexus.
Guardian tower. I didn't get away from it that damn fucking quick. Yeah, bitch.
Yeah, he is. Back to right town again. Good job.
Fuck, he's right there. We got there. We got there. We got there.
Oh yeah. This is what strikes are like, right?
I see that.
That's a reason. Oh, for our life.
Now, just imagine this strike, Ricky, being 10 times harder than what it is.
Called the Nightfall.
And that, yes, exactly. That is called the Nightfall.
It's
a bitch.
It is.
Guys, Minotaurs, the small ones are.
Goblins?
Yes, goblins. Good thing of the fucking hands. Let's have a bomb. Definitely bombs.
Your brother didn't really like what I had to say earlier.
Which one?
Nick.
Why?
Well, I come walking past, right?
Yeah.
And Nick and Crystal and Chloe are getting there. Nick, Crystal, Chloe, and her are getting ready to leave.
Yeah.
And he's sitting there and goes, so, what's going on? Says, what's going on, Nick? He says, oh, dismissing the girlfriend. I'm like, dude, I'm sorry if you don't want to hear what I'm about to say, but give up. And he says, what do you mean? I'm like, if she loved you, dude, she wouldn't be with this other dude. She'd be with you. All she was a money grab and help.
Yep.
He just looks at me and says, secondly, if she's gonna do this once, she's gonna do it again and again and again. You don't need that shit anymore. I'm like, why don't you stop? Just fucking give up. He's like, oh, I can't. I love her. I'm like, that is not a fucking excuse. That's an excuse, Nick. You don't want to give up because it's an excuse. I'm like, give the fuck up. Do you, dude? Don't let this little fucking bitch ruin your life. He didn't like it, man. Eric stood up and Eric says, you know what? Ricky's right. He says, you need to stop acting like a pet bitch. It's all the show on Facebook's gotta stop you.
Yeah, my mom sat there and, you know, her dad, you know, told him. Basically, stop talking to the bitch from now on. She calls the house or tries to get
don't answer.
Just don't answer.
Is he one of those really clean guys?
Pretty much.
It's because he never had a girlfriend in his life. For a long time. He's almost 40 years old. He never had a girlfriend a few months ago. He had several, but they didn't walk out. He thought it was going to work out just
I want to ask you something, Josh. I want to ask you something right now. Okay? So, like, you have a girl, right? Well, I know you got a girlfriend. Let's say, like, you have a... Before you met the girl that you with right now, you had a girlfriend, right? And she went out to her ex-boyfriend's house to do applications and didn't call back at 5:30 and she left at 10. What does that tell you?
Well, my mind cheated. That's also because I've been cheated on a lot, so I know the consequences and such. Assuming something like that is normal for me. I mean, I don't know the chick, but if I did, and let's say she was shady, then yeah, that'd be my question.
Okay. She went to her ex-boyfriend's house at 10 o'clock in the morning and didn't call until after 5. All we were doing applications. I call bullshit.
Why do you need to do applications with somebody else?
Because he doesn't know what he's doing.
Well, that's how she worked it. That was the excuse for the first. Then she said that her handwriting was much better than his, and he's more eligible for it.
Guardian down.
They will. If he's not your boyfriend, and he's not your responsibility, he's not your other.
No, see, I'm lucky, dude. My girlfriend is a blessing from heaven. Oh. She's not
no, mine is too, dude. My girl,
she's
I had
clean, but like clearly just me. I know
you
that
know,
she cares.
Okay, my old lady, dude. I didn't have $5 to get the games that I want right now, right? And I talked to her. I was like, "Hey, could you help me out?" She goes, "Yeah." She goes, "What do you want?" I'm like, "I want to get
the
a couple
Black
games." She goes, "Well, what are you gonna do?" I'm like, "I'm gonna get the 4 for $10." She goes, "You
but
got 2 minutes." Fine. Got the games
destroyed.
That I wanted, and I had $15 and some odd cents. And she goes, "How much does he owe left?" She goes, $4.21, I think it was. She goes, "Done. Slide the card," and bought me actually put the rest of the money on the 4 games that I have now. You know,
nice.
She don't do a lot of shit for a lot of people, but she bought Keith a pair of headphones. For
headphones,
you know, for him.
Now.
Yeah, and she don't do that for normally anybody, dude.
Yeah, now I'm just trying to work on a second goddamn freaking controller, so when I'm playing something that's two-player, and somebody else is sitting here next to me, they can play along with me.
Yeah, that's understandable.
No, but dude, my girl, she makes more money than I do. She has a car already. I do not. I'm working, I'm saving her for a car. We both have our permits. I'm a grade above her, she's a grade below.
Yeah.
She's a country, but she's also like city. She's like a mix. I'm straight city. So like she's been teaching me a lot of country things. So we blend really well. She's clingy, but not too clingy. She likes to FaceTime. She likes to fall asleep on FaceTime. And that kind of stuff doesn't bother me, because at least I can play video games and still talk to her. You know, we compromise on things. We talk, we're honest. It's a good relationship. It's
we can go to the tower,
right?
Stressed.
Yeah, hold on. I'm looking at a few things right now.
Yeah, well, you know, I used to have a girlfriend like that too, Nick, but he didn't walk out.
Why'd you call me Nick?
Sorry, Josh, I'm sorry. Sorry.
Basically, just call
it's,
me a
rhino. It's just a force of habit, because that's who I used to play with for a long period of time on Destiny. It's,
yeah.
Sorry about that.
Fucking.
Shit, Keith.
What?
It was just the way you
said
it. The way you said it. Yeah, Nick. And didn't even think about it until you're like, shit, I just fucked up.
Yeah, right when it came out of my mouth, and after I said what I said, I'm sitting here like, fuck.
At that moment, he realized he just fucked up.
When you called me Nick, the first thing that popped in my mind was his forehead.
Like,
fucking rhino over there, man.
Just the way it happened, he's like, fuck. I was like, yep, he just fucked up.
Now it's time to turn this damn engram in and see what the fuck I get.
Oh, I got a fucking thing I gotta decrypt.
Hopefully it's something
new
good.
What can we do for you?
I got a new helmet. Yeah, I ain't giving up the helmet that I got now.
God damn it. I keep getting freaking dragon's breath.
Safe.
My connection is bad. I'm running the red bar. That's bad.
What are you playing?
Crucible.
Playing Destiny. I'm playing Iron Banner.
Oh.
Yeah, he's in Crucible right now, dude.
I don't know why.
Ooh.
My connection's so shitty.
I love that one. I'm keeping that one on. That's badass.
My internet's been acting really funky lately. I don't know. I wonder if I just turn off.
I'm level 17. Cool. Wait a minute, do I have anything level 17 on me? Fuck yes, I do. I got all blue on me now.
All blue.
I remember when that was an achievement for me.
Well, it's just everything just all came together. It's like, yeah, I got all blue now. Sweet.
Does it?
I like my armor shader that I have. Oh yeah, that's also another thing though. When you level up to a 20, you can start doing an armor shader. See? Look at my guy.
How the fuck did you get that shit?
You can either buy them or get them.
You can either get them through you know, by doing missions, or you can buy them.
Huh.
But that's when you become level 20. This one right here that
I
got...
Yeah, so your armor is just like a mesh of crap.
This one right here that I just got now that I have equipped, Rick, I just got... I leveled up my crypto and I got it.
Huh, nice.
Yeah, I'm a level 19 with my crypto. But to be level
20... I need a level 17 fucking guns. I got one.
Fuck.
And I'm waiting to get a level 40 because I got the devil you don't hand cannon.
Yeah, all of these require you to have. Yeah, I was gonna say. Nope. Damn it. Too bad they didn't have an implemented sharing system. But I can just sit there and give you my shit.
I know, right?
Because I got a.
Why would you want to do that?
Well, I got a green 197 scout rifle. That I forgot that I had all this time from when I had it in the PS3 version in my vault. I didn't know about it. It's still there. I was like, well, fuck. If they had an implemented thing, I could just freaking give it to him. And there you go.
Oh, dude, I would just give you one of my Sparks of Life because I have one of those Sparks of Life to make a character 25.
Yeah.
I wish you guys could do that, but you can't.
Not how the cookie crumbles.
Yeah.
I'm still riding. How am I still red barn? I don't understand. Why am I connecting with such shit?
I'm a 90, my light level's a 91 now, so that's good.
Yeah, you're getting there. It's gonna take a lot of time, but you'll get there. When I tell you Destiny is one of the most time-consuming games of your life, it really is.
Yeah.
And Keith can straight up vouch for it. It's pretty bad.
Uh-huh.
You get lost in this game very quickly. You lose track of time instantly.
Yeah, me and Josh, about 10 o'clock in the morning, we started playing together. It wasn't until about like 5 o'clock in the evening. It was like, holy shit.
Yeah, dude, I remember that. Like 5 o'clock in the afternoon, I had to go to work, and I was like, oh shit.
Yeah.
Damn, is this late?
Oh, fucking duck. Screw the king of the room.
No, 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 and no.
What's the way? Sparrow faster with that one.